Ciampa and Gargano staring daggers into each other before they unleash their wrath upon each other. Gargano all over Ciampa, then pressed round and pound.
Gargano is furious.
And remember, this is not... Oh! Slingshot spear! This is a fight! Oh! Ciampa thought that this was his moment. Well, instead, it's Gargano's moment. Oh, my God! Lighting up. Gargano's hot super kick by Johnny Wrestling. Gargano with the resilience, the tenacity. Gargano has Ciampa up over his shoulders, and now Lodgard into the exposed turnbuckle. Ciampa just went face first into that exposed turnbuckle. Super kick, Gargano.
Do what you gotta do, win or go home.
Oh, and it's Gargano's turn now. I can't believe what I'm seeing here. Gargano with the Gargano escape as Ciampa was trying to sucker punch him again with that brace. Is Ciampa going to be forced to tap?
Try for it. Look at this instead.
By Gargano, the Ciampa by the uber athletic ricochet, and there's an aggressive response by Gargano. Yes, Adora. Oh, and Gargano again, the rolling crucifix, but Ricochet gets up and has Gargano. Oh, but the roll up by Johnny Wrestling. Quick reversals here by Ricochet and Gargano. You can tell that these two have crossed paths myriad times throughout their illustrious career.
Oh, yeah.
These guys have just warmed up each other all night so far. Here we go.
Oh, damn, what super kick sends Ricochet crashing to the outside.
The force and the velocity of that super kick through the jaw of Ricochet sent Ricochet to the outside.
Tommaso Ciampa told Gargano he can do it himself. Gargano says, I can. Tomorrow right into Ricochet. Unbelievable. Oh, reverse runner. Reverse bike runner. Ricochet's head crashes to the outside. This has to be it. Gargano on the verge of becoming North American champion. slingshot DDT plants the champion, Gargano. I win, and he's on the verge. He's on the verge of winning. We are about to crown a new NXT North American champion. Wrestling has finally done it.
Gargano has to switch his momentum at the last moment. Looking for that slingshot spear, gets caught by Priest.
Priest now
trying to turn things into the reckoning. He's beaten Gargano like this before. Gargano desperately trying to wiggle his way free to the outside.
Of course, NXT TakeOver 31. That's exactly how Priest won the matchup. Gargano, though, an expert in the ring game, had that one scouted this time.
Expert in the ring game, but again, Ben, this could go anywhere in the Devil's Playground. It could end on the ramp. It could end in front of us. It could end anywhere.
Anything goes here, but you gotta think that favors the champion.
Oh! Finally, a kick connects for Gargano in that women's championship match. Yes, still to come. But Gargano picking up some steam, gets caught again. No, not again. Wait.
The size and the power.
Oh! Face first goes Priest. Gargano able to sidestep the champion. Knows tonight could be his last opportunity. It's sliced right on the steel steps. Championship's on the line. False count anywhere. Is this enough?
No!
Oh, my God!
Damian Priest might be out. Johnny Gargano climbing down to get false count anywhere in this Devil's Playground matchup.
Tombstone.
The challenger is crawling to the champion.
A tombstone crush over the head of the champion, Damian Priest. Not to mention a 20-foot fall.
Gargano into the cover. A hook of the leg. And Johnny Gargano becomes the first ever two-time North American champion.
And new NXT North American champion, Johnny Gargano!
There was no red carpet. There was no debut in front of 15,000. This man has earned it every step of the way. Bravo, Johnny Gargano. You are the new NXT champion.
Nigel, like oxygen to a fire, obstacles and adversity become fuel for your potential. After 15 long, hard years, Johnny Wrestling fulfilled his potential tonight at TakeOver New York.
The dream of a boy becomes a reality for the man.
And here comes his wife, Candice LeRae. She's been in the midst of the emotional turmoil that was that epic rivalry with Tommaso Ciampa. But tonight, it's all about family. Tonight, it's all about celebrating. The good guy doesn't always have to finish last. Man, you can make movies and sequels. NXT's Iron Man, Johnny Gargano.